Previously on Crystal Quest.
Paid to help a fugitive. I've heard enough. Staff! Kill them all and bring me Echo's head.
Don't do this, Flory.
It's done.
Caveman!
What?
It's happening. We gotta move. Are you ready?
Just placing the final eye now.
Caveman, no. You're coming with us.
I can't do it.
Come on, you've suffered enough because of me. Come with us.
No. They can't follow you in. It has to be destroyed before they follow you.
Caveman!
Go.
What happened here?
We were hoping this place still existed.
What place exactly?
The archive.
It looks weird.
Well, it is the end.
There's structures here. What gives?
Well, archives gotta store data somewhere. Point is, we'll have access to all the CCMC world files in here.
But how is that even possible? This is like the sixth regeneration of the world for CCMC.
Yeah, this doesn't seem possible, dude.
You guys should spend less time mining for diamonds and more time learning about this world.
How about you just catch us up?
Why did you guys agree to come if you didn't know what we were doing?
Dude, adventure.
Yeah, I never turn down an adventure.
Fair enough. Well, most people think the end is just like every other world in Minecraft, just another randomly generated little block planet.
Cause it is.
Wrong. The end is much more than that. It's more like a giant storage facility.
I still don't get it. How is this an archive?
Well, if we were able to search every inch of this end, we'd find every regeneration of our world that's ever been.
You just mean the end regens, right?
No.
What?
If we knew where to look, we could actually go back and visit the world that CCMC was founded on.
Hold up. So you're telling me that we can go back and kill you in the first season? The end is like time travel?
No, it's a storage facility.
How's that different?
It's just not a time machine. We can, however, go to our previous worlds and visit them.
But the staff said they're corrupted, and that's why they had to regen them.
That's what they want you to believe. Look, you'll understand more when we get where we're going, but the point is, the corrupt worlds are a lie.
What? All my diamonds!
Believe me, Jester, there's a lot more at stake. Alright, let's split up, guys. If you find something, give a shout.
Man, this place is huge.
What are we looking for exactly?
Probably a chest, but it's hard to say. I've never actually been to the archives before.
Okay, let's all be careful. I don't want to trigger any Endermen.
The Endermen won't bother us in here. It's the Shulker you gotta worry about.
Shulker?
Those puking boxes on the wall?
Gross!
Yeah, they don't hurt much, but one hit from their blast is going to make you levitate.
Avoid the puking boxes. Gotcha.
Gross!
Hey guys, over here! Found something!
Whoa! What do you think it is?
Is it a mineral?
Nope. This is how we awaken him.
This looks like the right entrance.
I sure hope so. I feel we won't have time to try again. We need to get in now.
All signs point to this one. I think we finally found the right portal.